Here she's spinning on the blade. Getting some good hits in the beginning.
And there's it.
The Taster chasing him around.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the drive pump has gone off the weapon.
He's lost it, like,
every single time.
He's not going to use enough. Taster's pushing him around. The ignition is hard to catch. He's almost got the lift on him. If he can get it flipped over, the ignition might be stuck.
Uh-oh.
We're having a control issue with the ignition. Or Taster. And now he's back. Here we go. Ignition trying to use the whole body of the mod as a weapon. We call this robot pirouette.
I thought the belly didn't kick.
45 seconds left. And it's almost going to come down to grit at this point. Ignition is spinning around, trying to stay out of the way.
Keep up!
If Taster can get him lifted in the air, he might be able to take him all the way to the pit.
My mom's alive.
He's headed in the right direction.
Right.
15 seconds remaining. Taster's having some trouble. Looks like his transmitter's on and off. Definitely got an issue, but both of them are still moving. 4, 3, 2, 1, and the match is over.